Hey Google, what time is it?
It's 6:20 a.m.
What day is it?
It's Thursday, June 8th, 2023.
I guess it's prom day.
It's coronation day.
It's prom day.
What day is it, boys?
It's prom day.
It's finally prom day.
It's prom day. Here we go.
It is prom day!
And I'm gonna now practice the script for the MC. I finished eating. I gotta practice and then go take pictures. No, actually no. Practice, haircut, pictures, prom.
All right, guys, we're currently going to downtown to pick up our corsages. I'm here with Mr. Badu.
Mr.
C-Cam.
All right, guys, I have finished practicing my script with Rachel Peng, the other MC, and I guess right now it's... Oh, it'll get more eventful from you, right? Watch this.
So I just got out of the shower, and I'm trying to figure out what hair to do for prom. I think I'm gonna go for a side part like this.
I'm gonna redo it at Sam's place.
Cause I'm going there, noon. So I'll do my hair there and get dressed there. So, yeah.
All right, guys. Guys, we've collected the corsages. They're pretty neat. Now we're heading back uptown to eat lunch and get ready for prom.
Yeah.
All right, so we just hit the gym, gotta get the body feeling good, you know, for prom. Hit a little bit of everything, hit a little run, and now we're on our way home.
Hello.
I see the camera.
Hey guys, we just ate some train food for lunch. We made a quick pit stop before heading home to get ready for prom.
Say hi to the vlog, Annie. This is our prom vlog.
What's up, guys?
Are you excited? Are you excited for prom?
I'm so excited.
Yeah. Excited for prom.
All right, everyone, I'm heading off to prom now. Gotta get there early to set up.
I've got the items loaded up. We've got the crowns, got the sashes, my dress shoes looking nice and fresh. My suit is parked in the passenger side.
We're gonna go bike for lunch. I'm gonna go blow past her and call it a day. Hold up.
That's so
kinda slow.
I have
slow legs. Kinda slow though. Yeah, so I thought, no more recording.
We're here with Aaron. We're here getting ready for the after party at his house. There's a lot of cleaning to do. How long do you think this is gonna take?
Oh man, probably 2 hours. I basically just woke up. I'm showering. It's prom day, let's go.
Prom day.
Getting dressed behind the scenes.
Look at this handsome man.
Little Chinese boy.
Mom, I think you're giving Alex anxiety. How do you feel, Alex?
You stay.
Currently doing some knee stretches right now to ensure that the knee injury doesn't come back during prom, just like Sammy. If it does, I think I would kill myself.
We've got the moral support right here. Right, babe?
Yeah. All right, so I just finished showering, and now I'm going to pick up Emily, and we're going to get the corsage and the other flyer.
It is 3:25, and we have 20 minutes to get to the photos, and this girl's still doing the makeup, and we haven't picked up our corsage and boutonniere.
All right, we just finished.
We're currently late for the photo shoot. We're supposed to be there now. We're about to leave, and it's like a 25-minute drive.
The group chat said they're going to be there at like 3:50 or 4. So we should probably hurry up. Heading to Unionville Gazebo for the photo shoot.
Hi, guys. We're on our way to...
Pick up Leo. We're gonna go to Main Street Unionville to take pictures with the boys. But apparently it's raining in Unionville, which is kind of concerning. We don't really have a backup plan.
It's okay. You know, we'll take photos in the rain. It'll be great.
On our way to Unionville, take pictures for you.
Hi, Ben. Woo, you guys looking clean. Amir, Justin, let's go. Where's Haley at? Oh, she's in your car? Okay. All right, go get Haley. Prom pregame interview. First, we got Cody Cam. How are we feeling?
Feeling good.
All right, anything you're excited for specifically?
Anything after prom.
What are we excited for?
We are so excited to take pictures. We're excited for dessert, food. Yeah.
All right, Sam. That's my girlfriend. She doesn't want to answer. What are we excited for prom?
And Emily.
What are we most excited for? Getting drunk and forgetting about everything that's happened to me in the last year.
Gelato.
And we'll be dancing with you. You're in the slow dance. Remember that.
Yeah, that's Riz.
That's what Miguela said. She's gonna dance with me. So.
What are you most excited for?
The after party.
Liam, what are we most excited for?
The delicious fucking food.
Awesome food.
What are we most excited about?
every night just like it's Valentine's. Thank you. What are we most excited about?
What are you most excited about?
I'm Esau. Answer.
We've arrived at Unionville Gazebo.
They're now spying.
Get your sunglasses.
I don't have sunglasses.
What?
Was I supposed to bring them?
Yeah.
I'm breaking up with you.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we vlogging.
Hey,
oh yeah.
See this tripod? Same tripod.
Oh yeah, tripod inception. Tripod.
Let's check out the cut. Let's check out the cut. Analyze the cut.
Fresh cut.
Ooh. Ooh. Wait, can you lift away your hair for me? Let me see the outlines. Is that a perm?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Waves. I just woke up. It's prom day. Let's go.
What are we most excited about?
Not failing my MC lines.
I'm excited to go crazy on the dance floor, you know?
What are we most excited about? Jeffrey, you go first.
Food.
Oh, jawline. What are we most excited for?
Oh, jawline.
I'm excited for this jawline.
Oh.
I saw the jawline. Gift 4D ass. Two Chinese little planets looking very smackable, but too young.
All right, vlog has been accomplished.
All right, now we're gonna head to prom.
Highway 7 traffic.
We're getting there safe. Wait, Stephanie, what time is it actually? 5:15. Door's already open. Let's not be late.
All right, we have made it to the venue. It is time.
This is GTA POV right here.
All right, now,
come on in.
All right. Do the wave thing.
We found the washroom. Let's do a washroom review. I need a ticket. Leaky, leaky.
Bill, are you excited? Looking a little fancy dandy today,
yeah? Yeah, so excited for this year's prom. Buy your tickets on school cash.
All right, we are in here. Still pretty early. Mr. Chewy himself, look at him. Give it a little spin. Oh yeah. All
right, we gotta get some food.
All right, and this is our table number one. Everyone gets a custom cookie.
The squad has arrived. Oh yeah, we got Liam.
I'll go orders, bro. I'll go orders.
Look at Brendan, he's lost.
Oh, look at these kids.
Oh. Oh yeah. Oh, whoa, we can't show that. We can't be showing that one, Liam.
Oh yeah.
What's up, vlog? What's up, vlog?
How are you feeling, Julian?
What's up?
Oh.
Hi, Misty.
Hi, Samantha. I need to see your ID.
I'll get my ID.
And your guest right here?
Is Samantha Chan.
Hi, Samantha.
Thanks,
Missy.
Bye.
Don't prom. I'm here to friend with you. W bathroom. W prom. She just got here. Let's go.
Counter. What are you most excited about?
I'm excited about being at prom.
I'm excited about dance.
Zane, what are you most excited about for prom?
Everyone's kids.
Don, what are you most excited about? Self-explanatory. What are you most excited about?
The DJ.
All of them.
Oh,
shout out to Joe Biden for organizing this event.
What are you most excited about for prom?
I feel like prom is a magical night. I feel like a lot of stuff is going to go down. We're going to have a lot of fun. Great music, great people. Why is your camera cracked?
What are we most excited about for prom, Mr. Fernando?
The dancing.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Pose up, pose up. I'm a zip line right to the love. Food review.
10 out of 10.
Alright.
There's good flavor and it's tender.
Show us how you eat.
Okay, we're trying to take food right now. Where is the music in this place? It's not even in here.
some real chocolate powder on it. See? Oh yeah.
This is the middle of the best part.
Oh, shit. Daily life of Liam Chan. Liam Chan, you are so cute.
A great prom.
Liam Chan, you are so cute.
I love this prom.
Add to his collection.
This is post prom, post Yas party, post Aaron party. Yes, yeah, I did.
Was it good?
Yeah.
Was it stinky?
Read that shit from.
Was it stinky?
All right, let's talk about my shit. Aaron, how's the house looking like?
Was it stinky?
Was the house looking like?
Yeah.
Was it stinky?
Severely damaged.
No, can you tell us what happened?
So basically, Nicholas, Timmy,
Right, dude, you got a bad drunk, you know. Oh, Ed ate it like every day of your life.
I cut it short, bro.
I mean, guess what? Spilled a lot of stuff on the ground, on the carpet. You got Timmy throwing up all over the guest room, bro. And here I am just cleaning the shit up.
Why is your up? What is this?
Okay, don't ask too many questions.
It was a fever dream. Let's go up. There's junk everywhere. We all slept at like 4:30. There's Nicholas Ho.
I think he's leaving now.
Alright, goodbye.
But I still wonder what you up to. Text you, I miss you, then you hit.